Alright guys, I made it to Florida and Blacktiph H is about to pick me up, so it's really windy out here. We're not going to fish the surf. The mullet run is pretty much destroyed by Hurricane Matthew, so we're going to go fish for sharks, tarpon. We're going to go to inlet and fish for those, so we'll see what we catch. Big jack on. Nice one. Got one.
Got one?
Yeah.
Nice, dude. Hooked up.
Nice jet. Look at that. Get out of those rocks.
Got him?
Yeah. Nice one.
That's your PB jack right now, right?
Yeah.
They play hard, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Nice one. They have teeth on them? Teeth? There we go. Nice jack. Oh yeah, peeling off drag. Big? Oh yeah, nice fish. Look at that fish. Big old jack. Look at that jack. Yeah, I was gonna say 7-8. Nice one. Killing a pelican. Oh. Got him. Doubled up. I'm like straight up this way. Yeah. It's foul hook.
Foul hook?
I think so.
That's a big hook.
Nice hook. No problem. Ah, got him. Yeah, big one. Doubled up again. God. Yeah, they fight a lot harder than bass. Oh my god. Ugh.
line's right there. You're over. Nice jack.
Grab him. Grab him behind the neck.
Yeah.
No, hold on. Okay, watch the treble hooks, dude. They're gonna
get you. I got it.
Right there. Squeeze tight. Yep. You need to control him.
Got him. Oh, no. My bad. We'll catch some more. Yeah, you're killing him. Big jack. Oh, yeah. Giant. Oh, yeah. Nice fish. Close to 10, is he?
I think it's over 10.
Nice fish. Jack.
Look at that jack, guys. What a beauty. It's over 10 pounds.
Yeah, it is. Let him go. Do what? I think so. Good God. Yeah. Fish on. Does not feel big at all, but Jack, how you get him up? You get him. I don't want to break it. Yep. Little jack.